Hey beautiful people, I'm Anne. I arrived in Peru 3 years ago when I was 25 years old. And since I've been very young, I've always been fascinated by South America and the Amazon. So after my studies of international business in Paris and then international tourism in Australia, I came to Peru to start up my own travel agency with EcoTrips. I took some time out from working on my project to travel to Iquitos in the Peruvian Amazon. I wanted to learn more about the shamanism and the medicinal plants in order to see if this could help me with my depression. I stayed in the jungle for 5 weeks with a shaman learning plant medicine, and this healed me of my depression. This experience inspired me to create a center to help people like myself. In Christmas 2013, I returned to France to meet my friend Marion, a friend from Australia. She told me that she was going to New Mexico to go to the Earthship Academy. I already wanted to make my lodge ecological, so this would be great if she could use my center as one of her projects at the Earthship Academy. Returning to Peru, I bought land in Iquitos to start the Inti Eco Lodge. We have been working on it with locals and volunteers from all around the world. At Inti Eco Lodge, we will use Earthship concepts such as rainwater harvesting, electricity powered from the sun and wind, an area growing our food inside and outside the house with a functioning sewage that does not pollute the land. Inti Eco Lodge will be the first ever Earthship in the Amazon and will be completely 100% environmentally friendly. The aim is to build a non-profit center of well-being to create a community based on self-sufficiency, which works in harmony with the land. Here at the Inti Eco Lodge, we promote a healthy lifestyle, sustainability. You can also enjoy a relaxing, healing, and a creative environment. Inti Eco Lodge will offer activities such as yoga, meditation, dance, workshops, food and natural medicine production, permaculture, areas for relaxation and creativity like painting and sculpture. We also offer shamanic ceremonies for people interested in this. I launched the Inti Eco Lodge Facebook page only 2 months ago, and I have been very surprised at just how many people want to help me in this project, with more than 3,500 people following my page. There was an article from the French newspaper written, another article soon coming from Tunisia, and National Peruvian TV will come to film the project in January. I have more and more volunteers from all around the world coming, and honestly, I couldn't imagine so many people could be interested to help me to support the project. It is really great. Thank you so much. And this is why I need your help in starting phase one of our Indiegogo campaign. We would like to have like essential materials to move the project forward and also to create a comfortable living environment for all the volunteers, because the conditions are pretty hard right now on the land. With your donation, you will be directly connected with the project. You will be invited to come to the Inti Eco Lodge and to see for yourself. We'll teach you about how to grow your food, learn yoga, meditation, create art, and learn about medicinal plants. You could also learn about permaculture, diets, ecology, and sustainable construction, because we would like to share everything with you. You will see how the project will grow every week on our Facebook page. Inti Eco Lodge is a non-profit center, and when it is finished, we will look forward to sharing with local communities sustainable techniques such as dry compost toilets to better conserve the surrounding rivers and recycling waste such as plastic. We also give a percentage of our profits for some NGOs dedicated to reforestation, animal welfare, education, ecology, and permaculture. All of this is possible with your partnership and your donations, which are rewarded in a variety of ways on our Indiegogo page. Thank you. Peace.